experience because I made this trip when I was 18 years old. We are French, and it was by accident. In fact, I was not activist at all. I was just having Hebrew lessons in Paris in a kind of Jewish center, and I was asked a friend of mine and myself by a girl who asked us if we wanted to go to USSR to help some refugees. And at this time, like you can see in the film, there were many, many refusing that were asking to go to Israel because it was the only way to go out. But most of them were going to USSR. So I did this trip. I traveled in 5 cities during 2 weeks, and I was very impressed by all the Russian people I met. And when we decided to write the film with Philippe, we immediately thought about this story that is quite unknown, and we were very interested by the story of the two, not spy, but you know, like amateurs, I don't know how you say that, amateurs, discovering life, discovering what is being what is living in a dictatorship.